everybody, Crafty Mama Paper Crafts here. I've had a few hauls, so I am going to keep the videos as short as I can. I'm going to split the hauls up so it's easier and quicker to watch. So this one was from Polkadoodles, yes. And they've just had a sale on. I don't know if it's still on, but it was quite good. So I'll open up and show you what I got. So first of all, I got two of these. Where is the bit? I'll tell you how much they were, because you know me, I don't buy. So if it's not in sale very often. So the first thing is this Bright and Beautiful, and these are £1 each, and you get 24 craft papers. They are single-sided. It doesn't tell you the GSM. It says single-sided, but I'm not sure that... You see, it says single-sided there, but they're not, so I don't understand that. Anyway, so I just flicked through. I bought it, I chose it because I loved this image, which is on here. How gorgeous is that? So yeah, they're double-sided, but it's the same image on each side. So that's a good idea, isn't it? So you've got that, I love that. I really do love that. So then you've got the polka dots. Again, same on both sides. Then you've got this one, which has got some very faint butterflies on. Same. Then you've got this one, which is a leafy pattern. Oh, that is single-sided. Then you've got this, which has got a little bit of postmark, bit of scripts, nice for a background piece of paper. And then you've got these stripes, candy stripes, which are the same both sides. So I got two of those. Two of those, that's that one. Then I got these sentimentals, 24 sentiment sheets. There's four sentiments on each sheet, and you just cut out with scissors or dies. Now these were £1 each as well. So I just thought it would be nice and quick if you didn't want to get your stamps out and everything. So you've got, you're my favourite, hello, you're just the best, a great big thank you is in order, enjoy life, it's the only one we get. So you get four of those. You had me at aloe. not a daisy goes by that I don't think of you. Hope this will be the best day ever. Just leafing you a little note. Then we've got, you spread warmth and sunshine just by being you. Create your own sunshine, have a great day. No one ever injured their eyesight by looking on the bright side of things. Very true. You make me laugh when I don't even want to smile. Oh, that's sweet, isn't it? Happy thoughts are flying your way to say have a wonderful day. Enjoy your sadness, flowers are constant friends, sending smiles. It's a great day. It's a good day to have a great day. Oh, I like that one too. This one, a circle is round, it has no end, and this is how long note, and that's how long I'll be your friend. Oh, that's nice. That's how long I'll be your friend. Have a nice day. Sending you a little piece of sunshine. Thanks for being so great. And then we've got, you are a very special kind of special friend. I will be the gladdest thing under the sun. I will touch a thousand flowers and not pick me. That's by Edna St. Vincent Millay. Sending a little note to brighten your day because you always brighten mine. Every day is a good day when you're in it. Oh, they're nice. They are nice sentiments. I like those. So as I say, they were £1 each. I don't think I've ever had any Polkadoodle stuff before, apart from any that someone's gifted me. So then I ordered these designer crafting papers. These are 160 GSM, and these were £2 each. And I did pay £2 shipping, but for the whole lot it was £9.99, which I thought was quite good. So I love the colours in this pad. Look at that. Look at the little bunny and a little dog and a little bear. Aren't they cute? They are single-sided. And then we've got these gorgeous flowers. I just love the colour palette. It's so lovely. Then we've got some wood. We've got some polka dots. It feels more than 160 GSM, I have to say. Then we've got some foliage. And then we've got, these would be good for a bee themed card. Yeah, these are little bees, and this is like the honeycomb. Then we've got trees. You could use that for a Christmas card. So it's multi-seasonal. And then you've got this checkered paper. So they are lovely, and I just loved all these colours together. They're so lovely. So these are kind of showing you the papers in the pack, but I think I would use that as for a card front. So that is gorgeous. So that was The Great Outdoors. And this one is called Just Smile. So we've got that, look, we've got little cows. I think they're cows. Or are they giraffes? I think they might be giraffes, actually. And got little birds on the branches. Then you've got your polka dots. Then you've got your little birds on the branches. They're sweet. A blue one and a pink one. And we've got a circular pattern on a lovely green. Beautiful butterflies and flowers. And then we have, I'm sure it's a giraffe, because giraffes have these little horns, don't they? Cute. And then we have a zigzag rickrack pattern. And then we have a like a tartan pattern. And I just loved those, absolutely loved those. I will put them all back together in a bit off camera. Like I say, I just want to keep this short. And then I ordered a couple of dresses from, now I'm not sure how to say this, Shein, S-H-E-I-N. And when I was ordering the dresses, I saw some other bits and pieces. And they've got these little sweet shaped boxes. And I thought they would be a good idea for some happy mail, because that comes off and you could put little seed beads, little bits of ephemera, what's the word I'm trying to think of? Sequin mix, you know, shake mix, things like that. And they just, I thought, what a lovely way to present something. Say I, let me, in there like that. How lovely is that? I think you'd want to put a few more in there now. Let's fill it up a bit more. And they go everywhere. Yeah. I think that's really cute. So yes, so I got those. Can't remember how much they were, but they weren't expensive. They were probably only £1, so I got two sets. Shein, it just come from China, I think. I have to say, the dresses that I got were really good quality. Really good quality. And then I saw these bags. Now, I think I thought they might have been material, you know, fabric. But they're actually plastic. Because I thought these would be lovely for Happy Mail. So there's, I think there's three different sizes. So you get a small, it's got a beautiful daisy on. And then you've got a medium, and then you've got a larger one. So they are lovely. I do like those. So they will be useful. Again, I can't remember how much they were, but they wouldn't have been expensive. As I say, they come from China. So if you've seen the adverts like on Facebook for Shein, and you've not, you know, you've just scrolled by because you're not sure. Well, the dresses I had were lovely, and then they've got other little bits and pieces on the website like this. So, you know, it's always worth a look. So I thought I would share all that with you. And that's it from me for now. And I'll be back soon. Thank you for watching. Bye.